We have to go.
Where? Into hiding. We've been exposed.
Alec, hear me. Where's Master Osvors and Alec? He lives.
I thought you were looking for Alec.
Any further unassigned terminations? And you will answer to your lord.
Can't you see I'm practicing?
I couldn't tell. Your emotions.
Gotcha.
Who's to say the gangster hasn't found it already?
If he found the chest, then the Empire would have found the temple already.
A back-to-tank would be more effective than these cylinder doses.
At least these cylinders are keeping our group alive.
Yeah? For how long?
Relax. Bacta, it's what's keeping you alive from your serious injury. Seems we have a common interest.
Yeah, what of it?
11 years we've been in hiding, only dealing with locals and bandits. And then you show up. A Jedi?
I'm not a Jedi.
Who are you? Really?
He's a bounty hunter. And he seeks what we protect but cannot find. You're not going anywhere until you prove your loyalty to the Jedi.
How must I prove?
By taking us to what we seek.
Thank you. Think about it. I know who you are and what you are. You think you can wield a lightsaber and practice the ways of the Jedi because you're force sensitive? Well, hear this. Both belong to the Jedi Order, not the Guild. I'll be watching you.
See that new ship we got for the Empire?
Analyze it.
Yes, sir.
Do you know how?
Contact the specialist. Yeah, we have a bandage that needs analyzing.
What are you up to, Satno?
Sorry, I asked. Never mind. Okay, good.
I just have some things I need to take care of.
Please.
All right, that's enough. I'll take it from here.
You know why I decided to stay? Because I thought you were going to find Aelic. Instead, you brought back this gangster who chances are exposed us.
You love him, don't you?
The gangster?
Aelic.
I... No. Of course not.
Aid. It is okay.
I thought you were traditional with the Jedi Order.
I am. But I cannot control my students' choices nor feelings. That is up to them.
What was that about?
It's just something Deckard...
Evelyn believes love will unite balance for the Jedi.
How did you not know this?
I pretend I didn't. But I have known all along. Their union makes them happy when nothing else will, especially in our new way of life now. Let's go. Come, Aelic.
Yes, Master.
I'll see you at the training.
Only for me to beat you again.
It's time to return to your studies, young one.
Exactly, I'm okay. You don't need to read my mind. I'm okay.
Master? Sibkor, you're coming with me.
I'm being pursued.
You're not leaving us.
I wouldn't do this unless I had to.
But we're so close to the final site on the map. Weren't you wanting to find the temple?
Very well. You're coming too. The rest of you stay here and set up camp. We'll be back before nightfall.
Why can't we stay together?
Evelyn, I need you to trust me on this. Stay here.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I feel it too.
I know Master Satno's only trying to protect us, but we should stick together. Let me come with you.
You know how important it is that we find the chest. We cannot risk our exposure for the Empire to find us if we all go together. They're scouting these Jedi locations just as we are. If Master Satno thinks this is best, then he's probably right. Please, stay. I will return. I promise.
Satno, where are you?
Master, what is it? It's nothing. Carry on.
Untie me.
No.
I cannot track what you seek with my hands tied behind my back. Untie me. This way.
Troopers, find their transportation and get to Satno. We're going to the nearest station. And put ourselves at even higher risk? At this point, it doesn't matter. Now go! I sense a disturbance in the Force.
Find the key.